Throws on the brakes. One-timer, broken stick. Victor Hedman, empty net situation. Here comes Rick Nash. That'll work.
And Kucherov and McDonough getting into it after the faceoff. Kucherov not happy. This happened behind the play. I'm not sure exactly what went on here as the puck was coming through the neutral zone. And what caused a lot of it is the drop pass to Hedman. Hedman's stick just failed on him and broke in half. So the puck was just laying there, and Rick Nash was able to fetch it and go on his own for an open net.
The Rangers will win their 21st game of the season, their 7th on the road. Tampa Bay will lose for the 16th time. They will go to 9-8-2 in this building.
A lot of animosity in this game between these two teams. Left side of your screen, well, there's Kucherov getting the stick up right off the faceoff against Fast, and then he runs at McDonough. He's an angry human, and this shift all the way along is Kucherov. Here's the broken stick. See, Hedman's stick just fails on him, completely explodes, and